Hey guys, today I want to talk about using Tango and its adapter across different countries. Tango, if you have received ships with an adapter like this, this adapter is compatible from 100 volts to 240 volts. That means this can be used across the entire globe without having any issues. You do not need any additional voltage converter to either from 110 to 220 or whatever the necessity may be. This adapter is compatible all the way up to 240 volts. So if you have something like this, it does come with a US pin on it. So all you need is a universal plug port or an extender that looks like this. So you just need to plug in your Tango adapter into it and it will start working fine. If you don't have access to something like this, what you can do is you can get a very simple adapter in any local store or on Amazon for a couple bucks, and it just simply converts the US plug to the plug of your choice. So you just plug the adapter in and then plug it into your power port, and that's about it, and it'll start working fine. So whether it is EU, Australia, or if it is UK, you can get a very simple adapter that converts into the local zone, and the existing adapter that comes with your Tango should work fine. And again, you do not need any voltage converter to work with the Tango adapter. Thank you.